subscribe my channel for more. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notifications of latest videos.
Nintendo has been sued by a company named Gamevice, which claims that the Nintendo Switch and its Joy-Con controllers infringe on patents owned by the company. Gamevice, a US-based company which manufactures gaming peripherals, claims that Nintendo copied the design of a patented device to develop the Joy-Con controllers. Gamevice had filed a patent infringement lawsuit against Nintendo last year too, claiming that the Joy-Con controllers infringe on its patents. Gamevice has also filed a complaint against Nintendo before the United States International Trade Commission, USITC, urging the federal body to issue cease and desist orders against Nintendo.